is in the house tonight. Everybody just have a good time.
Yeah.
And we gon' make you lose your mind.
Woo.
We just wanna see you
shake that.
Girl, she on my jock, huh? Now stop when we in spot. Booty moving right like she on the fly. Little drink, I got to know. Top two, tattoo, cause I'm rockin' rock. Rock, 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 down low. Gang of money, open door.
Yeah, I'm running through these halls like Drano. I got that devilish flow. Rock and roll, no halo. We party rock. Yeah, that's the crew that I'm reppin'. On the rise to the top.
No red in our Zeppelin.
Here is Surrey Storm captain Becky Trippick off the 47-66 win over Team Bar. A great end to the final game of the season here at Surrey Sports Park.
Yeah, it was sad to be our last home game here. Obviously, we love playing here. Crowd were brilliant. It was an okay game. There's
bits we're really, really happy with, and there's some bits we'd rather forget, I think.
Super League Showdown weekend, first match will be against either Celtic Dragons or Team Bath. Have you learned much about Team Bath tonight that if they do get through to Showdown weekend, that you'll be able to take forward and plan against them?
Yeah, definitely. Like, we're coming off and there's a lot of reflection going on, a lot of adaptation on the court. And yeah, we've learnt a lot, and we'll just wait and see who we've got, and we're ready for either.
And what's next for the 2-week break up until Showdown weekend?
Hard training, just a little bit of fine tuning, just making sure we all know what we're doing in different situations, just getting ready. We're looking forward to it, we can't wait.
Wish you luck, and we'll see you in Dagenham in 2 weeks' time.
Woo, thank you.
Here with Surrey Storm player coach Tamsin Greenwell after 47-66 win over Team Bath. Just to get the impression you're slightly mixed feelings about tonight's result.
It wasn't our best performance. It's a little bit disappointing because it was our last home game this season, and you know, you want to go out with a slick performance. Having said that, we still got a 20-goal win, and we still did some great parts.
You got a preference out of Celtic Dragons or Team Bath? Obviously, playing Team Bath tonight, you might have an idea of what they might play against you in the Showdown weekend.
Yeah, I think, you know what, semi-finals is always harder than finals day, if you ask me. Semi-finals, you've still got to make it, you know. That's when the nerves are out, that's when the pressure comes on, that's when decisions, things can not go your way. So I'm not too fussed who we get. I just will prepare for both. There's some similar things we can do outside the circle, really, so we'll just be looking at who we get, and we'll put our game plan out there.
And you mentioned the support here tonight. It's been fantastic all season. Even tonight, performance might not have been what you expected, but the crowd were amazing regardless.
Yeah, they are, and they have been amazing all season, and I love our fans. And I think that's why I was so disappointed tonight. Not for me. I think the girls thought they were going to get a telling off at half-time, and I went, I'm not here to shout. You all know what you did. You're putting out that performance. That's what people have come here to watch, and they want to see some quality. So I think we picked it up, and I think there was moments of greatness, but our crowd, you can't beat them. I hope a lot of them will come down and see us playing Dagenham.
Hopes for Showdown weekend in Dagenham in 2 weeks' time?
Yeah, definitely. My hopes are to win.
Tamsin Greenway, good luck at Showdown weekend.
What side are you voting for?
Showdown!
Yeah? Why is that?
7 minutes!